war. Who is gonna win the Defense City Award in this thing?
I'm gonna shout out Ryan.